What's up, my tubular dudes? This is Ferris Bueller with my co-host for today,
Tracy Gold, taking a break from my role on Growing Pains.
Even though his story wasn't told until recently, we all know one of the greatest legends in the 1980s, the one and only Napoleon Dynamite.
Until recently, the modern whereabouts of Napoleon was unknown.
But now, decades later, we have discovered that Mr. Dynamite might actually be disguising himself here at HCHS as none other than Mr. Jeff Corsi.
Gasp! The athletic director?
Yes. Let's examine the evidence.
I'm pretty sure that Mr. Corsi is Napoleon Dynamite, maybe like a grown-up version. He always asks for chapstick from me whenever I see him, and he always says that his lips hurt real bad. He also is always trying to convince me to vote for somebody named Pedro, and like there's not even an election going on. Probably the best proof that I have is this picture on my phone. As you can see, I've paired it with Napoleon Dynamite, and it's pretty much a spitting image of Napoleon Dynamite. So be the judge, but I mean, I'm pretty sure that's who he is.
Sometimes when Mr. Corsi is asleep, he will talk about Atina. I really don't know any association with Atina, but I think it might be some sort of llama, I guess. I don't know. Which could raise some questions right there. Also, he has a weird closet down in the basement with a bunch of bell bottoms. I have no idea about that, and he's always doing this weird dance. It's just absolutely weird.
So, Mr. Corsi, there have been some rumors circulating that you're Napoleon Dynamite.
Napoleon Dynamite? How could I be Napoleon Dynamite? I mean, I don't look anything like Napoleon Dynamite. There's no way I could be Napoleon Dynamite. I mean, why in the world would someone think that I was Napoleon Dynamite? I mean, there is no way whatsoever. I mean, I don't even look like Napoleon Dynamite. I have no idea why people, you know, would say something like that, you know. But, excuse me, I got a phone call. Hello? Pedro. No, you can't, no. It's not good for you to run for president. No. Gosh, no! Pedro. You are, okay. I'll see what I can do. I'll get back with you later. You getting chapstick? Can you bring me some? I think I'm out. Oh, wait a minute. I've got some. Hold on. All right. I'll call you back. Bye. Sorry about that.
No problem.
So, Tina, you fat lard. Okay. Now, what were y'all saying? Excuse me. I had to get some chapstick. I mean, you know, why would I just don't see. I just don't get it. Okay.
Thank you for your time, Mr. Corsi.
All right, well, thank you.
Photos, scores of witnesses, what's to think about?
We may never really know the full truth.
It's one gnarly mystery.
Stay safe, County. We got a motor. See ya.
Tina, you fat lard!
Mr. Corsi, no!